It's all washed and waxed. How does it look?
Real nifty.
Little things I should have said and done. I just never.
And speaking of getting the car washed, back in 1989, I was living in Harbor City on the second floor overlooking Pacific Coast Highway and Western. I was in the bathroom at the time, and through the window I could hear people across the street near the gas station calling out, $2 car wash. $2 car wash!
Come get your car wash! Here!
$2! Hey, $2 car wash! You know, I thought to myself, $2 car wash, that's not bad. So I got my car keys, went downstairs, and took my 84 Mustang over to the gas station to get it washed. Well, they were doing a promotion for some event at Harbor College. It was a one night only, relive the moments of Elvis Presley. And there to wash my car was none other than Mr. Elvis impersonator Presley himself.
Give me one more chance to keep you satisfied.
He had the bucket and the suds, and I watched while he washed my car, and it was surreal, and I don't think I'll ever forget it.